Hi, it's Kyle from Bitewing Games, and today we're going to learn how to play Soda Smugglers. Soda Smugglers is a game for 3 to 8 players that plays in about 20 minutes. It is designed by Reiner Knizia and is being published by Bitewing Games. Lawmakers are cracking down, and tight regulations have made way for some lucrative smuggling. One bottle per person is the new law, thus, bribes, inspections, and arrests are on the agenda. The point of the game is to win, and you win by having the most points. Points are earned by bringing soda across the border, or, when it's your turn to be the border guard, accepting bribes and making arrests. Let's take a look inside the box. There are luggage cards of different values, bottle cap tokens, border guard tokens to accept bribes, inspect, and arrest. There are also optional event cards. To set up the game, set the bottle caps within reach of all players. Each player starts with a value of 10 bottle cap tokens. The person who most recently had a soda becomes the border guard for the first round and is given tokens based on the number of players. All travelers are given 5 luggage card. Each traveler will select 2 cards to bring across as their luggage, one card that can be offered as a bribe to the border guard. The other 2 cards are just discarded. Now, legally, each traveler can bring one bottle of soda across. But no one ever got ahead by being legal. All players will simultaneously reveal their bribes. Now, the border guard can choose which of his actions to take. He can first accept bribes, then inspect suitcases, and finally make arrests. Always in that order: accept bribes, inspections, arrests. Let's take a look at an example. Amanda has the following hand. She chooses to pack an empty suitcase and a one-bottle suitcase to be legal. She then offers a bribe of 0. Nick decides to go all in and pack 3-bottle suitcases and bribe with a 2-bottle suitcase. All players simultaneously reveal their bribe. The border guard decides to accept Nick's bribe, since Amanda's so stingy. Nick gives the border guard the indicated bottle caps from his personal supply. Nick reveals his luggage and takes 6 bottle caps from the supply. Next, the border guard can inspect suitcases. He chooses to inspect Amanda's left suitcase, revealing the 1-bottle suitcase. The border guard can now choose whether or not to make an arrest. Ooh, bad choice. He unduly arrested Amanda. As an apology, he gives her 2 of his own bottle caps. And she still earns 1 bottle cap for the supply, for the bottle that she legally brought in. So let's rewind and change the scenario. The border guard's pretty suspicious of Nick's somewhat large bribe. He chooses not to use his accept bribe token. He inspects Amanda's left suitcase, but decides to go with his gut. He arrests Nick. The border guard now earns those bottle caps from the general supply, and Nick gets nothing. Just to clarify, any time that bottle caps are earned from luggage, they're taken from the general supply. So if Nick sneaks in 6 bottle caps, he gets those from the general supply. If the border guard arrests Nick and earns those 6 bottle caps, he also still gets those from the general supply. The only time that bottle caps are passed between players is when accepting bribes or when offering an apology for an unduly arrest. After the border guard has used any tokens that he or she chooses to use, any remaining players that didn't bribe their way through or get arrested reveal their suitcases and earn bottle caps for each bottle in their luggage. All cards are combined and shuffled, the role of border guard shifts clockwise, and each traveler is dealt 5 new cards. In a 3 or 4 player game, each player will take the role of border guard twice. Otherwise, once every player has been the border guard, the game ends. Total up the number of bottle caps that each player has, and the player with the most bottle caps wins the game. In case of a tie, go grab a soda and enjoy a shared victory. Or maybe have a chugging challenge. I don't know. There are 8 optional event cards, assuming we unlock the stretch goal on Kickstarter. The event cards are very simple. On your turn as border guard, reveal the top card and take the action. There's a variety of different cards. For example, it's your birthday. As the border guard, take 2 bottle caps from the supply. All other players can now legally bring in 2 bottles this round. And now you know how to play Soda Smugglers. Until next time.